How to create group reservations in Softinn PMS. Hello Softinn PMS users. Imagine that your hotel received a group tour for 5 units of villa room and 6 units of superior room for 3 nights. The booking was made under the name of a company called Happy Tour and Travel. Check out this video to find out more about how to create a group of reservations in Softinn PMS. Log in to Softinn PMS. Select the correct property. Click on Create Reservation to create a new reservation. Firstly, you may select the booking source and then insert the booker's details the main contact section. In this example, it is a company called Happy Tour and Travel. Next, choose the check-in and check-out date. And then, select the required room types. In this scenario, they are villa room and superior room types. After that, you may click on the randomly select room numbers, and then insert 5 units for villa room and 6 units for superior room for the system to allocate rooms for you randomly. Of course, you have the option to unselect a room number and reassign another room, as you wish. Furthermore, if you would like to fill in the room guest details for each room, just click on the Add Remark and Room Guest, and then insert the room guest details accordingly. Next is about the room rates and taxes. If your hotel has set up rate plans, you may select a rate plan for each room and apply taxes accordingly. If you do not have a rate plan, you may insert the daily rates for each room by clicking on the dollar sign icon. Another quick option is to click on the quickly select the room rates and taxes for rooms by room type. Then, select the room type and thereafter the applicable rate plan for that room type. In this example, I choose the superior room type. After that, tick on the applicable taxes, if any. Once done, click Apply. You shall see the chosen rate and taxes are applied to all the rooms for superior room type. In the event you would like to offer a special rate to your customer, you can do it by clicking on the dollar sign icon to override the daily rates. In this example, the villa room type. I select a rate plan for Happy Tour. Afterwards, I proceed to override the daily rates. Once you click on the dollar sign icon, a Manage Daily Rates window will pop up. The default rates of the selected rate plan shall display on the left of the pop-up window. You may click on the Set Rates by Weekdays, Weekend to insert the desired rates. In this scenario, I insert RM100 for weekday and RM130 for weekend. You shall see the changes to the default rates for each days, right away. Once set, click on Apply to Selected Rooms button. The system will automatically apply the rates to the rooms. For your information, the access to override daily rates is restricted by user access role. Moving on, if you would like to record the payment received, you may click on the pencil icon from the Total Payment Collected section. Likewise, if you have collected a refundable security deposit, you may record it by clicking on the pencil icon from the Total Deposit Collected section. Once all the information has been filled in, click on the Save icon in green to save the reservation. Now, the group reservation has successfully been added. Hope this video helps you on how to add a group reservation in Softinn PMS.
Hi. Thank you for watching. My name is Isadri Bin Hamidi. I'm from Product Department, and my role in Softinn is a junior software developer. Thank you.